Otherwise, it looks like this guy's name is literally Savage. All right, let's just strip these two enemies and then be on our way. This guy's good, but we already have all the things that we need from him. No. No, absolutely not. Let's wear their clothing, too. We desire it. This is great. We needed this. And we have an opportunity to host someone. We'll take it for the goodwill. We want to build up our allies. Build up our allies. Okay, Isis, you're going to have to live with us, too. Oh, you don't do anything. Well, I'm afraid it was good fortune we were raided. We actually got much better clothes from these raiders. And we also got the medicine, which should save Zulu's infected right leg. All right, resting and safe. Dromedary mom is pregnant. Technology will lead the way. Electricity is coming next. The potatoes can soon be refrigerated. And now we are fully potato. Progress continues and philosophy flourishes when the basic needs are taken care of. These potatoes will be the foundation of our new society. Technology will lead the way. An opportunity to cut down the exotic saguaro cactus and plant new cacti in place. Now a charming source of wood. Now having run short on wood, we remove the roof to light the way for research for Zulu. And we complete a small defensive structure in which to encase ourselves in case of an attack in the southwest. And we complete a second research table to speed research even further. Nothing warms my heart as much as the sight of an entire orchard of saguaro cacti. If you speed up time, they seem to shimmy in the wind. For they are born majestic dancers of the desert. Keep dancing, saguaro cacti. No one is judging you. Shimmy to the rhythm of nature. And we accept a quest for free Glitter World medicine. 19 days of fog is certainly worth it. Oh, and the fog begins. I love it. Free healthcare for meteorological torture. Some time passes and we renovate the main barracks room. Social fights and tantrums from living in such close quarters tear our colonists apart, however, and also our potatoes as well. Rage. Rage against the dying life. A bulk goods trader arrives, and we make an absolute killing here. After all, we're the chosen ones. Yes, except that's a lot of components. At last, we reach September. A plague on Elden Farm. As much as it ever has, technology leads the way. We have electricity, and along with this will come the plethora of useful technology. Even the poor batteries will share conditioning. We can board with the shedding along here. We place a wind turbine down nearby and help research. Connected to our grid, we produce this. Would there be wind? And there was wind. And would there be light? And there's light. I feel proud. Life in the desert and electricity in the desert. I am the proud father of electricity. The nation will be named in my honor. We can have a stove too. Yes, a stove. And glad noises. The stove is complete, and we no longer need to have a happy day. A happy day. Light room is an actual meal workflow. I am glad. Down goes the doge. My diamond hands will sell my doge coin then. A red day. The doge stands no chance. Here they come. We'll be right at the door. Sorry, I have to go back there. Here they come. Fortunately, Zulu isn't a bad doctor himself. We used him to save the rest of our colonists. That was an unexpected and fast tusky attack. An infection can be very easily treated with one dash of Glitter World medicine, but that's more than enough. I feel great about the amount of progress we've made. No one ever before has made this amount of progress in any colony in any game. New lovers, Zulu has wooed Farragut. By making fun of the charm, the coy, playful romance, she became aroused and agreed to become his lover. La la. Goodbye, single bed. Hello, love, in the private quarters of the not what I wanted him to do with the Grenadier. Okay, everyone rush in now. Everybody rush in. You go for him, and you know what? You guys just rush him, too. He's bad as well. Yeah, this is better. It comes to fisticuffs. Great job. Oh my god, you would throw a grenade that close to you? Wow, okay. Well, we made it. And how are we doing at the other fight? This guy's just got nothing but a rifle butt. It's fine. Okay, you can't escape. Oh, that's too bad. Three grenades. And what about Jackie? I swear, like, every one of my friends in college was named Jackie. There they go. Goodbye, people. That wasn't so bad. What did we sustain? Jake?